Hey everybody. Alright, really quick, this is for the ladies. Men can take it too. It's multivitamins. It's good for your body. Just make sure you cut your hair and trim your nails. Seriously, this is for women that have a hard time growing their nails or growing their hair. You can actually just leave your hair wet if you want your hair to grow. Just leave it wet. Don't even blow dry it. Or you can blow dry a little bit, but don't blow dry like around the roots. And if you can't sit out in the sun, that helps. Because I did that for a year and my bangs got, they came down to here. I know a lot of people don't have time to sit out in the sun, but you don't even need the sun. Just leave your hair wet for like off and on, like during the week for about 3 months. But anyways, I did a video of my nails being really long and my hair getting really thick and long. And I never put it up, which I will. I'm wearing, I think, pink nail polish, I think. But I'm going to find it and I'm going to put it up. This is what my nails look like now. They're silver. This one right here, my nails were a little long, about this long. All of them. And even on this hand. About 3 months ago. 2.5 months ago. And my hair was getting really thick and everything. Because I was taking a multivitamin, a B12, which is a small pink vitamin, and a B complex, which is almost the horse size of a multivitamin, but a little smaller, and it's a yellow vitamin, a B complex, it's called. And that is to convert the food that you eat into energy. I take those three. I've been taking them for 3 years. Not 3 years. I take that back for about a year. I'm sorry. And my nails grew really long, and they were never really chipping. They would chip, like, so small, but, I mean, my nail, before I even took them, my nails were chipping in through the skin, and I'm like, what is gone? I'm like, what's going on? What disease do I have? I got cancer or something, or what's going on with me? And my energy felt kind of sluggish. I changed my appetite, my food. Well, yeah, my appetite, too. I don't eat that much. I lost weight because I was stressed out and eating like crazy. My ex-boyfriend stressed me out big time. But that's over with. I'm, you know, not eating as much, watching what I eat. I went off the B complex vitamin about 2.5 months ago, 3 months ago, because it was kind of making me sick, but I think it's because of the way I was taking it. And as well as, I don't mean to sound gross, but when you do take the B complex vitamin and you go to the bathroom, you do number one, your color of your urine is going to be yellow. That's normal. Just wanted to let everybody know so I don't freak out, because I was told not to freak out when I went to the bathroom. I was like, oh, okay. Does have any, the B complex vitamin doesn't taste that great either. I when I take it, I hold the one part end of it and I bite it in half, and then I just drink a lot of water and I, you know, swallow it, and then I take the other half and I do the same thing. Otherwise it tastes like crap. But I didn't take it. I didn't take the B complex because I was kind of feeling a little nauseous. So I stopped it for about 2.5 months. My nails are now cracking all over again, and they're not as long as they were. Like I said, they were about this long, maybe a little bit longer. And I did a lot of dishes when I did caregiving, and they just would not really, they stayed really long, and they were strong, and I was shocked. I'm like, okay, there's my solution. It's probably because of what I was eating, you know, and stuff like that. And like I said, it turns food into energy. Now I'm watching what I eat. And now, you know, now my nails are cracking because I stopped that B complex, and then my hair is starting to crack a little bit again and stuff, and I noticed that it's just, you know, not as soft. I mean, it's soft, but sometimes it's not, I don't know, it's not that, I don't know if it's that soft or whatever. It's like I gotta put some extra stuff in it now. Of course, because I do highlight it, which it does, you know, damage the hair a little bit, but not as much as I noticed when I foil it. It damaged it. The cap. I just foil it and stuff, and then I put a real good conditioner on there, and it really, really helps. But I'm just saying, like, you know, the vitamin. The B complex I am taking again. I just started taking it Sunday or Monday. So I'm taking that again because I want my nails to grow back and I want my hair to grow long, which, you know, it's growing and stuff, and so I can have a little more energy. But I'm just letting the ladies know that B complex is a really good vitamin to take. They do have different brands. I was told from someone who was taking vitamins that one of the vitamins they were kind of getting sick from, and you have to maybe change the brand So, which I didn't change the brand, but I'm just going to see, you know, start it up again, the B-Complex, and see how I feel. So, I just want to let everybody know that, ladies. So, in case you want to grow your nails and grow your hair and have better energy, if it does make you sick, then talk to your doctor or try to change brands or just, or even take biotin's even good. Don't even go on the B-Complex. Biotin's even good, too. Okay, that's it. Thanks. Have a good day. Bye.